Well, happy Mother's Day. It's minus 7 degrees Celsius today, right now. It bloody snowed. It didn't stick, but it actually drifted a few flakes in our direction about 5 o'clock in the morning. So, yeah, that was just awesome, I'm telling you. Saw an interesting clip on Twitter. The person gets excited, grabs the punch bowl, and throws it on the floor. And I'm like, huh, she spiked the punch bowl. Slight chuckle there. Had a dream last night that I had started up a restaurant on the North Service Road. I don't know where to put it because it's all populated. Basically, there's no land available there, but that's where it was. And it had it was a square building with the kitchen in the center, and there was windows all the way around, and you could have a window seat no matter what part of the building you were in. So, yeah. And I have seen a few places like that. There, I'm sure you all have at one time or another in your life seen a restaurant like that. Or at least an L-shaped one where there's windows, lots of window seats, you know. Anywho. Mom used to love her coffee. She drank a lot of coffee, and I mean a lot. She would make 2 pots of coffee a day in her drip maker. So she had a 12-cup maker, and she would drink 12 cups by noon and then another 12 cups by the evening. And she would sleep well. She never had a problem sleeping. It was actually amazing. That she never had a problem sleeping with the amount of coffee she drank. I'm pretty much immune to the amount of coffee that I drink is not that great. So, coffee days out with friends is when I drink the most of it, and that's usually about 4 cups. And then I'm done. So, but yeah, she drank like 24 cups a day, every day, and never skipped a beat. It was amazing. In the past, we used to make cards in school for Mother's Day, right? And things, I guess the guy kicked it when he was installing the air conditioner. Anyways, it's not in the right place. Anyways, and I don't know how to make it go in the right place, so oh well, it stays that way. Anyways, we would make cards in the early days, of course, and then, I have no idea what grade we stopped doing that, and I started using my allowance to buy her a card. And then when I was in high school, I would buy her a card and a flower, a rose, usually a red rose, because that's usually what they would have. Sometimes it was a yellow rose, sometimes it was a pink rose. you just never knew what you were going to get when I went to the store. So they didn't have a huge selection at the time. So, of course, later in life, they sure as hell did. And I would get her another kind of flowers. I would get her a flower arrangement later in life. So she would have a nice flower arrangement to look at for several days. And yeah. Anyways, we used to go and get Kentucky Fried Chicken. They would have a Mother's Day special with one of those McCain's cakes and frozen McCain's cakes. And we would eat that. I have to say, it's terrible cake. I don't know why this is so popular in Canada, but it's terrible, terrible cake. It just is. But she loved it. She just loved it. She had her feta chicken, and she would have her cake, and she would have her coffee, and yeah, it would be a great day. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.